3 on your fight card of 9 fights tonight. Want to mention before we introduce her, Tisha the Tiny Tornado Torres has been chosen to represent Team USA to fight in Dublin, Ireland in the World Kickboxing Championships. Come on. She's looking for a little bit of help to make her dream come true. She needs to be there in November. You can do this by helping her out by buying some of those Tisha Torres walkout shirts and entering her 50-50 raffle. They're on sale right now at the Knuckle Up Fitness and Brazen Fightwear vendor tables. Help this girl out. Let her go represent the USA. And here she is now, Tisha, the Tiny Tornado Torres, Blue Corner. The Tiny Tornado Torres.
I love the stars in the sky. I love all the chances to survive.
Her opponent for this amateur MMA, scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds, representing the red corner, Ivy Turner. Turner. Again, our third fight of the night is female amateur MMA, scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. Introducing at this time, fighting out of the blue corner at 22 years of age, at a height of 5'1", a weight of 118 pounds. Getting it on for the first time with a record of 0 wins, 0 losses from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, fighting for Knuckle Up Fitness, Blue Corner, Tisha the Tiny Tornado Torres. Her opponent, Fighting out of the red corner, 25 years of age, at a height of 5'4", weight of 118 pounds, with a record of 1 win, 0 losses, from Decatur, Georgia. Fighting for Legacy Fight Club, red corner, Ivy Turner. Round one, Yingling Beer, Wild Bills, and Butler Tire. Your referee, Mr. Blake Grice, again scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are live here at Wild Bills Fight Night 40. Fight number 3, we got Tisha the Tiny Tornado Torres going against Ivy Turner. Tisha making her amateur debut. Has a kickboxing background. Ivy 1-0, fighting out of Legacy Fight Club.
Tisha, I'm stoked.
I'm stoked. Tisha coming out to Barbie Girl again.
Nice octagon girl. Ring girl, my bad.
Best entrance of the fight so far.
Definitely. Both of them, actually. I like both those songs.
Referee Blake Grice gonna get things underway. Tisha looks ready to go. So does Ivy. Amateur MMA, we got 3 3-minute rounds. No punches in the face on the ground are allowed.
Let's get it on.
Glove touch. Tisha coming out with a lead body kick.
Almost gets taken down, but does a really good job at defending.
Ivy probably doing the smart thing.
Trying to get it down.
Tisha, yeah. against the ropes, looking for a takedown.
This may be Tisha's debut for mixed martial arts, but she is a really good kickboxer.
Yeah, her last fight here against Erica Taylor, she put on a clinic. A lot of people talked about that fight.
Tisha getting aggressive and a little bit confrontational there.
Ivy throwing a left hand over the top. Tisha looking to get her underhooks and circle her into the ropes.
Tisha's just too strong, man. She's
Tisha again throwing in a knee, another knee.
Her nickname defines her. Look at that.
Tisha now maybe looking for a guillotine.
Maybe a standing guillotine?
Tisha looking for an arm-in guillotine.
That would be impressive now.
Ivy throwing some short knees here to her legs.
Tisha seems relaxed.
Turner. Tisha pulling guard now.
Gets
half guard, still stuck with an arm-in guillotine, though. Looks pretty tight.
Yeah, that's
but
tight.
But not sure she's going to get it from half guard here.
Turner showing some heart here.
Ivy slamming her here on top, looking to get out of here and defend.
Yeah, that's tight, man.
Tisha now rolling her back over on top.
That might be it.
Now she's got full mount with the choke sunk in.
Guillotine from mount here.
Full mount guillotine here from mount by Tisha Torres.
It might be over.
No.
Trying to transition.
Wow, now Ivy ended up on top here. Tisha in guard.
Nice scramble.
Nice back and forth battle here by both girls. Again, this is Tisha's amateur debut. Ivy 1-0.
Tisha tried to transition from a guillotine and mount to an arm.
Tisha throwing up an arm bar here. Might have Ivy's right arm.
This could be it.
This could very well be it. Let's see how Ivy defends here.
I can see from the bottom here. She's got the
Ivy
right idea.
Ivy looking to pick her up.
Big slam
big
by Turner.
Big slam by Ivy, but that might have made it tighter. Tisha underhooking the leg here, doing the smart thing so she doesn't get slammed.
Wow, man. This is a good one.
Good fight here.
A bunch of, hard.
Still has the arm bar, though, and it looks tight. She might have it.
That could be it. That's
now,
it.
Ivy's defending. Ivy's out.
Wow.
I'm impressed here.
Very impressed.
Very nice back and forth jiu-jitsu battle here. Tisha again working that arm.
Tisha just submission chaining from submission to submission here.
Ivy defending good, though. Ivy working down a body shot here.
The tiny tornado. The tiny tornado is very active off of her back.
Tisha may. Oh, Ivy working some knees here. Oh, that last knee was to the head of Tisha. Tisha says it's okay.
Yeah, that didn't faze her.
She don't care.
Tough chick.
Pretty even first round. I'm not real sure who to give that to.
Me either. Very, very, very close.
We'll let the judges decide. Referee Blake Grice getting round two underway.
Tisha coming in with a hard kick, right in the sternum.
Let's see if Ivy looks to clinch again. Oh, nice right hand by Tisha there. Ivy getting the clinch right in front of us here, working some knees. Tisha now working some body shots of her own. Ivy working in some knees to Tisha's legs here.
Tisha trying to throw her against the ropes and get a better position.
Yeah, game plan for Ivy is obviously to clinch and get the takedown.
Tisha possibly trying to pull a guillotine. Great show of takedown defense by Tisha. And this is her debut. Keep that in mind.
Ivy doing a good job here in the clinch, though. Got to admit it.
Yeah, she is very nasty.
Yeah.
Explosive. Very explosive is what I noticed.
Well, on the outside, Tisha's definitely, you know, landing her combinations, but
you got to give it up for Turner. She's incredible. You know,
Ivy relentless going for this takedown here and working the knees on the inside.
Very, very evenly matched.
Oh, Ivy with a right hand of her own. Tisha throwing a knee to the head.
That might be a point.
No, I'm not sure that knee even hit the head, but
I think it might have, but
really?
It wasn't very effective at all.
Yeah.
It may have grazed the forehead, but, you know, that's, you know, not a big deal, especially for her.
Ivy seems to be okay. Pure accident. It happens. Can't say I've never done anything illegal in an amateur fight. Not sure what the ref's going to do, if he's going to take a point or not.
I think he's just giving her a slap on the wrist.
He's giving her a strict warning.
Putting her
back underway.
Both coming out hard
right back to the clinch.
Back to us.
This has got to be frustrating for Tisha.
Tisha keeps trying to get that guillotine, but she's got the right idea. She just needs to maybe possibly get down to guard before she restrains her energy.
Yeah.
Have more leverage with your arm.
Nice
your legs
takedown by Ivy, but gets reversed by Tisha. Tisha takes her back
Tisha
and has both
like,
hooks in.
It's like Gumby in the ring.
Now Tisha looking to sink in a rear naked choke. She might have it.
Very
doesn't have it under
transition.
The throat yet.
Incredible.
Tisha on top here, both hooks in.
Trying to seep her right arm in there.
Oh, she might have it under the chin now. I'm not sure.
You know Tisha's smart. If she gets it around her bicep, it may be over. Puts her right hand on her left bicep and takes a huge deep breath in. It could be over.
Yeah, still working to get her arm under. Ivy defending good. Looked like she might have had it there for a second, but
still working it. This might be it, man.
Oh, she might have it under the chin.
Yeah, but she's got it. It's over. She's going to sleep or she's tapping. She's going to sleep or she's tapping.
It is all over.
It is a wrap.
Tisha Torres, second round rear naked choke victory.
Tiny Tornado wins her debut here in Wild Bill's Fight Night.
Tisha has a lot of energy doing up downs after the fight. Ivy Turner putting up a good fight though for sure.
Great show of respect at the end.
Awesome fight by Tisha Torres. That'll improve her amateur record to 1-0 now. And Tisha the Tiny Tornado Torres has been chosen to represent Team USA to fight in Dublin, Ireland for the World Kickboxing Championships. That should be interesting. I wish her the best of luck. Tisha Torres putting on a very good fight. Very promising amateur fighter.
Both of these girls, very impressive. Great fight.
Fuck you, you wrestling, and then he figured out somehow. His arm popped up.
two awesome girl fighters in the ring. Give them both a round of applause. This female amateur MMA, your third fight of the night on your Wild Bills fight card, was scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. In the second round of the 2:43 with a rear naked choke, your winner, Tisha, the Tiny Tornado Torres! From Fort Lauderdale, Florida, fighting for Knuckle Up Fitness, blue corner, your winner.
Tisha Torres picking up the victory.
Good match, Ivy Turner from Decatur, fighting for Legacy Fight Club. Get over to that table, support Tisha Torres as she wants to head to Ireland, representing the United States of America, fighting in the World Kickboxing Championships.